Hello dear subscribers, Delta. So how to shut down your Apple Watch? So for doing that, you just need to unlock it. Just go to the settings. In the settings, you just need to find general. In the general, just scroll down and here you can see shutdown, slide to power off, wait a second, and after you will turn off your Apple Watch. So thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Goodbye.